Hello everyone, my name is Evil Spirit and welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Yeah, I'm going to be kind of uploading this between Pokemon parts, so if there's not a Pokemon video today, it's because I'm playing this. Don't think I'm quitting on Pokemon or anything, I just kind of want to switch it out because they're both RPGs and I'd rather kind of play this today, I'm not going to lie. Where do I need to go again? Over here?
Okay. Error. Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
There's one right here. So yeah, welcome back to more FF7. Oh, it's broken. It has been a bit since I've played this, will not deny. I don't want my Final Fantasy fans to go without some grade A Final Fantasy content, so. You know how it goes. But yeah, how are you guys doing today? I'm playing, my game. I don't know what to say, man. Just glad to be playing this game.
Rerouting power.
Especially after the game awards. I'm excited for Rebirth once I get to do that playthrough.
Only two more lights to go.
What was that?
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system. Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Fair. Yep, knew that there was gonna be something here. Oh, dude, I'm so glad I'm playing this game. Oh, it feels so nice, this game. Playing Metal Gear Solid 3. Again, recently, because I played it once on the PS3, and I still love it, don't get me wrong. But, you know, just playing a new game.
Range turrets, huh?
Alright.
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
I'm really not in the mood to...
How'd you like that?
Hold on 1 second, he's barking right underneath my house. Okay, just got him out from underneath my house. Okay, this literally shouldn't be that hard.
We can move this problem.
Dude, Final Fantasy. I can't believe I announced I was going to do Final Fantasy 16.
Lined it up perfect.
Because that's going to totally be a playthrough. Monsters of the Deep. Empire New Groove.
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Oh, I didn't even.
Gotta love it.
Deal with that.
Alright, I can learn.
Guess this he's not focused on me at all. Oh my goodness.
I got it.
Okay.
Pour it on. Come on! Give him your all! It's over!
Just playing as these characters like this is just so freaking cool. Like, I want to do an original Final Fantasy VII playthrough, but for now, the remake is really so fun.
How'd you like that?
That it?
Right, that is. Damn! Oh. I thought for a minute they were leaving because we were done. I was like, oh.
Yin Yang 4 remake. Are you Yin Yang?
That makes two lights now.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Is that the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
That is true, Barret.
The power's on.
Heck yeah.
If you were ever going to fight me...
You think he'll miss those three plate sons?
I say the real son's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and his nightlights.
Oh, jeez. I'm gonna run right into it. Ow!
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
It's up here. This one's off. Sorry I'm not talking much, I was just trying to focus. I think we might get to the next chapter this episode. I don't think we'll beat the next chapter. The next chapter is pretty long from what I can remember. It's crazy how long Final Fantasy can be, though. Alright,
Watch and learn.
You can't teach me squat!
Here we go.
Bring it!
Let's get this over. I won't give up. Call it lightning.
What, 13? Oh, Jesus. Okay.
You're not looking good.
I can't. I won't.
Who needs the most? Tifa does. Perfect.
Nothing's gonna stop.
You would say that.
Guys, this texture doesn't...
It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Tell him the truth? You know what they say, the truth will set you free.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. Nice to meet you, Yin Yang. It's over there rubbing up against me. Think you can stop the pain train?
Here it comes.
Piece of cake.
Okay. There we go.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Huh. Back just 1 second, hold on. Oh, that's so bright. Trying to look for them. So yeah, the next video that comes out after Pizza Tower and all of them will be Pokemon. I just wanted to do Final Fantasy VII Remake, so then we had some.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Oh man, Rebirth is gonna be so cool. I can't wait. Like, I mean, I know I'm talking about this.
best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
Remember what an FF7 remake looks like? Or a remake? Wonder. I mean, it's not like I'm playing it or anything. I'm meaning the speed runs for it. I just wonder how... Especially 100%? Oh my god. If some games weren't made to be 100% sometimes. On Google Metal? It's a key item.
We should look for the H1 sign.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Oh. Okay.
Here we go.
Let's get over with. Abilities. Okay. Fire.
Calling fire. Bring back Barret. Oh, they're both down. I need to kill both of them. Oh, God. Don't overdo it.
You need me, huh?
I wasn't even looking at them. Okay, great. Oh, jeez.
Suck on me!
Alright.
you supposed to be a professional?
Damn it. Oh my god, dude. Jeez. Oh, damn. Okay, I'm gonna level up my guys first. That's gonna be a fight. Oh, gosh. Is there anything better? Yep. Wait, hold on, what's the best one? That was not even her strong one. God damn it. I can add one more thing to it. What's the best one? That's what I need to know. What's his best sword? This is his best sword. Okay. Because I need to know that so I can level him up. I think all these are leveled up, right? Yep. Wait, that's our. Yep. The bear. I thought I could buy something. Oh, because the SPs are higher on that. Okay. Let's look at your gun, Barrett. Yeah, we will be able to level the fuck out of this. Because he only has one subcore. I know he has a better gun, so we're gonna buy that as soon as we can. Alright, you are good, Barrett. Okay, and the material and the equipment. Set use materia. Barrier materia, assess materia. Can I go buy more materia by chance? I only have Ifrit, and Ifrit's already being used. Battle Intel, yeah, don't care. Spells. Why do I have so much? Cloud, what do you have on your Iron Blade? You have Lightning, Fire. Okay. That's fine. I literally don't know what else. Inventory, key items. Armor. I guess I can give Barrett the. Oh, yep, I see. We can give Barrett the star badge, the star bracelet. What is this, Mario? give you that, and then we should be good there. We're gonna. Okay. I know I just went through a lot of nerd crap. We should be fine for now, but let's just see how well it goes.
Keep it together.
Okay, alright, we'll start with you. I feel like... Oh wait, hold on. No, we're not gonna hold up yet. Okay. We'll protect Tifa, because Tifa actually has to get up. This will help a lot, and then we'll give... Oh shoot, barrier cost a lot.
Here it comes! Over the hell!
Shit.
Okay, let's go!
Stop lifting more! Come on!
Come on!
I got this.
These guys take way more damage than I ever would have expected. Why are you so low? I just cured you.
I've got you covered. Stay in there.
I'm an idiot. I keep forgetting. What buttons do what? Okay.
Gotta be careful.
Alright. Spells. Cure Tifa. Fucking did shit nothing. Oh shit!
Let's turn this around. Always did like a talent. Oh, sorry. No choice.
Tifa.
Gotta love
it. I wanna fight, but. Cloud. Cloud! Alright, we're gonna die here. Because, god damn, these guys just do not stop. Looks like I can run away. No, you can't. Oh my god, we are gonna be here forever. Okay. I tried. Oh, this is gonna be hard, dude. Is there a shop near us at all? Like, something I could buy? Like, maybe we should have him assess the situation. Who has the assessment area? Also, wait. We're gonna make sure we're at full HP. Cloud? Barret again. Tifa again. I don't want to waste MP yet. Tifa and then... And then Barret. I want us to be at least near full HP. Alright.
You really want to throw down?
Deal with
me?
That.
Gotta beat it head on.
She's almost there, though. Okay. Oh my god, they just jump! Okay,
Heads up!
What's the ball?
See, if it was one, it wouldn't be that big of a deal, but there's two!
Take the lead.
About damn time!
Did that seriously not do anything?
Finish him off.
Oh my god. Cure me first. And then Barret, because Barret's doing a lot of damage. No.
I can still fight. Stay strong. Hang in there.
Hang back.
I'm not going out like this.
Oh my god, yes! Oh!
Heads up, y'all.
Don't tell me we gotta fight more. Don't tell me. Just say we're done. We can now go somewhere else without having to deal with like 7 million fucking monsters at once. I didn't even have to do that fight. But I'm glad I did. I got an orb. I mean, I got materia. So maybe it'll come in handy soon. I totally forgot that that was what that meant. That's hilarious. But hey, I got it. Can't say I didn't do side content this playthrough.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Hey, at least we got the orb materia or whatever it was called.
Actually, let's look at it. You can have it, Barrett, since. Elemental materia. As 8% linked elemental damage. Bell. Armor has link. Okay. Ah, there you go. Can't say I didn't do nothing good for you. Oh, am I the one that's gonna start it?
Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You wanna go grab it?
I already got it.
Nah, no time.
I'm glad that you reminded me of it, though.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Back in the Nuss Sand. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Let's go. Hey, if you guys are enjoying the playthrough, please let me know down below. Maybe I'll do Rebirth online if you guys want. Barret's down.
Let me handle this.
Good to go.
Good luck.
All right. Gotta be careful.
Yeah. right.
Fight through it.
Why now? Little pick me up.
Oh, well, I'm worried sick about him, too. He's a good guy.
Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. You probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Again, did it say, and I just didn't notice. Let's climb.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Something.
I'm just going to bet some fucking idiot's like, oh my god, they put a story in a video game. No, I don't understand. Biggs!
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Kill them.
Report. Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it here!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On,
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear.
A light machine gun? Oh, come on, man! I just upgraded parrots!
Grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
It's like, why are you guys looking at me?
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now, quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Just in time.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move. not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Whoa. I hit my head on the wall.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Salt's in the mine?
Check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out.
That's the way to do it.
Almost there. The smell. It takes me back.
I thought that said Mako Sal.
No match.
Like, I looked at that and I was like, what? Of course it's not Mako Sal. Yes. Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, shit. I gotta wait for the fight's over. I was gonna say, shouldn't I upgrade Barret's gun? I have to end this pretty soon. I don't want. I know what's coming up next, and I think that would lead to a boss fight then to lead us to the next chapter. But I don't want to do the next chapter until the next part, so.
Bring it. Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
And a bottle of ether. I think I'm really gonna beat it. Another again. Hell yeah.
Go for a shower.
Hmm.
Alrighty.
So, it was like this last time?
A little more chaotic. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, wait. That's good, because now I can have Barrett wear bulletproof vests. Material and equipment. That's so much better. Root beer. Yeah, look at that. I don't want to. Actually, I can upgrade his Gatling gun now. I can upgrade it. I don't want to go through and upgrade his other weapon. Oh wow, yeah, this one's ready to kind of lock and load. Well, I want to get this core fixed. Perfect. Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode of Final Fantasy VII Remake here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.